undergraduate students. They had no law experience specifically. They had no filmmaking experience. What they had was a lot of passion, a lot of energy.
Okay, Mr. Kitty.
The Georgetown students were fantastic. Two of the students in particular, during their interview with Chris Belling, a very experienced prosecutor, cornered him.
He went into that interview. It's a little student project. Okay, he's retired now. He's got some time. Why not?
They've got him.